Don't worry. I'll handle this. Find my friend Kirai. Go to the Firstborn's world with her. And stop Briel.
I haven't seen people in this world in a long time. You must have come to find Kirai. I'd help you, but I'm starving. I must eat something soon. There's a barn nearby, but the passage is blocked. Let's go there first, and I'll help you once I've eaten.
Thank you.
There's the barn. There should be food inside. Please bring me some, and I'll take you wherever you wish.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now please climb on my back, and we'll be off.
I'm Karai, Juwori's friend. Briel has taken so much food from our world that even the creatures are starving. Amber the Fox has gathered an army, and I'd like her to join us. Please talk to her. As the Seeker, I know she'll listen to you. I know how to stop Briel. We'll need to get to the top of Sky's Tower, but I can't leave Oasis with the forest occupied by wolves. Go talk to Amber while I prepare the portal to the tower. Good luck!
I'm sorry I was so cruel before. Hunger can make one do terrible things. But I'm ready to make amends and join your fight.
Thank you for your help.